Here we have a challenge, Titan 200, powered by 230 volts, single phase power. It's also capable of being powered off of 208 volts, a 20 inch wide cutter by 20 inches deep. It's a programmable cutter, a keypad up the top, as well as the LCD display. It's pretty bright in here, it's hard to see the backlight. We'll go ahead and demonstrate it operating. For further details and specification, you can check the listing on the website. The machine is still supported until 2026.